It's only a few days into January 2008, and progress continues at Primarily Primates. Among the many new projects here at the sanctuary, there's one that the care staff and volunteers are particularly excited about. Project Hammock, rest and recreation for the chimpanzees of Primarily Primates. The first goal of Project Hammock is to design and construct more than 60 hammocks for the chimpanzees that live here.
That is amazing.
These hammocks are constructed of recycled fire hose, which is strong, yet easy to clean.
It is a project designed to create these interwoven fire hose hammocks to be used in all 16 great ape habitats to provide all of our great apes brand new and very comfortable sleeping arrangements in and outdoors all year round.
Here in this temporary home for Oliver and Raisin, the first two hammocks have been designed and constructed specifically for this enclosure. It doesn't take long for Raisin to figure out this hammock is a comfortable place to relax. Not far away, through the joint efforts of volunteers, care staff, and the construction crew, two more hammocks are nearing completion in what will be a new home for Oliver and Raisin, as well as a few other chimpanzees. The first hammock was installed high, as chimpanzees in the wild often nest in trees where they feel safe. The second hammock is lower and can swing from side to side. While these hammocks will help provide a comfortable place to rest and play outside, the crew will soon be adding hammocks to each of the indoor bedrooms. Upon completion of these hammocks, it's time to make sure they're as comfortable as they look. And they are.